One more time with the unit put back together. The water is running. Have to take out the battery, put it back in. Nothing is working. Water pressure goes, but nothing happens.